So, my charcoals of my cheetah on Fabriano paper, and I always actually get the edge, deckle edge, I tear it specially so that you get that wonderful rough effect, and get as much speed as I can into the drawing. They're both charcoal, and I will use, I don't know, it comes naturally, but sometimes I use a bit of the rubber, and sometimes I'm adding on with thick pieces of charcoal and sometimes sharper pieces, very, very sharp edges. And again, you get that feeling of speed.